TJ Snacks, it's the TJ Snacks. Hey, hi guys, welcome back to TJ Snacks. I'm Eleanor, and today I will be reviewing the spring gummies. And yeah, there are like a few different colors, yellow, pink, and green, I think. And they're like shaped differently. This one's a tulip. It's really cool, so let's get into it. Okay, so it's not like, the texture is good, like a gummy. It's not like the gummies where it's like you chew and it won't, like, it's like rubbery, but it's not rubbery. But it still like has the right texture. It's sweet, not too sweet. And this one tastes kind of like a green apple. I'm pretty sure the yellow is pineapple. And I'm not sure what the pink is, but I definitely recommend these. They're really good if you're like making a charcuterie or just want some gummies, or even for like someone's Easter basket. It's really, really good. So out of 10, I would rate these a 9.5. A little bit more flavor could do, but yeah, stay tuned for more.